All right, Geoff Carter here, and thanks for everybody for the comments on the last video. Great stuff, that great response. I'm on day 23 now of lockdown, and a lot of people wrote to me and said, why don't you do some cooking programs, you know, show us some more of your cooking skills. So today I've decided to make one what's really, really easy. It's got 5 ingredients. Anybody could cook it. Even if you can't cook, you can easily do this. It's so simple. So let's get on with it now. And it's called chicken and spring onion pasta in a nice lasagna sauce. Right then, we've got some penne pasta there. We've got some lasagna white sauce. We've got garlic, spring onions, some fresh chicken breast, some nice washed spinach, some oil, pepper, salt, and that's it. Bring a medium sized pan, half full of boiling water, and then what we do, just add the penne pasta. Just like that. Put the lid on and let it cook for about 10 minutes. Right then, let's prepare the rest of the food while the pasta's bubbling away in the pan. Right, first of all, we'll do the spring onions. Just a few spring onions there, peel them back, as you do. And we're gonna cut them diagonal like this. That's it, cut the end bits off. Same with the rest of them. There we go. Now the garlic, give it a good press. Like that. And we're going to use 4 of the cloves. We're not going to crush them. We're going to chop them. Chop the ends off like that. And then just split the skin. Peel them. Should come off quite easily like that. And what we want to do now is just chop them finely like that. It's up to you how many garlics you add, but I'm adding 4 because I like it, but you can add less if you want. Okay. Pasta's bubbling away nicely now. That's nearly ready. Looking good. While that's just finishing off now, we'll just cut the chicken into some nice strips. Just like this. You only want little strips, you know. But better than chunks, little strips. Like I said before, it's really easy to make this and it's very inexpensive. If you're on lockdown, it's only a couple of pence per person by the time you just get the spring onions and the sauce and the chicken and that. And it just looks like the pasta's ready to be poured. there it is, my pasta chicken, spring onion, garlic and spinach meal. Made in about 10 minutes time, maybe 15 at maximum. Very inexpensive. Very, very tasty. And so easy to cook, so why not have a go at this? Oh, delicious. Right, in the meantime, everybody give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Leave your comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell. Ding dong, ding dong. That lets you know when the next movie's out. I'll be doing some more cooking shows soon. Everything's fine and dandy here in LA, Latchford area, Warrington. And I want you all to stay safe and stay at home. And this will all be over soon. But next time you nip out to the supermarket, it's really easy. All you got to do is pick up some chicken, some pasta, spring onion, spinach, and some white lasagna sauce. It's a bargain meal, and it's very, 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 very tasty. Okay, everybody, I'm just going to eat this now. But before I do, the main thing I'm going to say is, and you all know it by now, keep smiling.